Sri Kavya Birandaru, Ella Unnaru. For all those people who are going to be watching this in Hyderabad, so, and of course across India. So this is for all you wonderful people. We are here to launch the biggest action thriller of the year. Come on, can we make some noise? It's a packed house and I am nervous because I was very anxious ki yaar ye kab hoga, kaise hoga, but today when I see this, this is unbelievable. It's the biggest movie of the year with the biggest star cast. And of course, we have Prabhas sir and Shraddha Kapoor as leads in this movie. Come on, make some noise. Saho. A big thing, and the makers, the entire crew should be, you know, congratulated on that. So, ek baar zordaar taaliyan ho jaye for the action, for the romance, and for everything that we just saw on this big screen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to invite on stage the man himself. The man who's won, I don't know kitne logon ka aisa dil chura liya hai aur jeet bhi liya hai. Give it up for superstar Prabhas, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, make some noise. Wow. Such an honor to be here with you. Welcome, Prabhas sir. So good to see you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the leading lady. Unko peeche nahi chhod sakte because inka rishta din aur raat ke jaisa hai aur dono ko saath hona banta hai. And give it up for Shraddha Kapoor, ladies and gentlemen. The very talented, the very gorgeous Shraddha. Welcome, Shraddha. This is for you. So before we invite the other rock stars on stage, I have a question for you, and we'll start with you, Prabhas sir. How does it feel, you know, when everything is here, the response that you just saw, and aapki pehli Hindi movie? What do you have to say?
Yeah, I'm a little stressed and all, but hope you like the trailer. Let's see. Hope the audience like the trailer, fans. It's great.
And the response that we just saw is
that's beautiful. Thanks.
Hindi mein bolte hain sir, chappar phaad ke mil gaya humko response yahan pe.
Thanks a lot.
Hai na? And okay, ek baar zordaar taaliyan hai, matlab aise welcome kar lete hain Hindi filmon mein. Shraddha, this one's for you. Please tell us, you know, this chemistry, it's so fresh. And aapka bhi aisa South region mein ye debut ho raha hai. And apart from that, everybody is loving the chemistry. What do you have to say? Kyun aisa ho raha hai?
First of all, thank you everyone here. Thank you so much for being here. It feels really, really fantastic to be a part of such an amazing film on such a huge scale. And I'm feeling really, really, really happy. And it's been a really memorable experience. I can't actually say it in words enough how amazing it's been. And yeah, I hope you all like it.
Right, talking about the chemistry, what do you have to say? Kyun itna aisa pyar? Matlab the songs are, you know, breaking all the records, shattering all the records across the globe.
How can I say about that? I think it's up to the audiences, right? I mean, they have to decide how they like it.
But you also love the chemistry, right? You do.
Obviously, I do.
Of course, we are loving it. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the men who've actually, you know, put in their heart, their soul, and of course, the money, the producers, give it up for UV Creation, say, Pramod, Vamsi, and Vikram, ladies and gentlemen, the Kamal for you. Ever so humble, ever so talented, trio is here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And this one's to the three of you, like collective question to the three of you. What do you have to say? It's your baby, you know. You've seen it grow and become this magnanimous thing. And we've just seen the response. We've just felt it. So what do you have to say about this baby of yours? Jo ki itna bada ho gaya hai.
I'm just waiting for the final day. And hope audience also will love it and
of course, that's why, you know, we all are waiting it. That's why we've termed it as World Saho Day. That's what they are celebrating on the 30th of August. And that's like one big thing. You know, I'd like to ask you. You have to tell me, sir. He's like, no, mere se mat puchna. Acha, tell us, you know, UV Creations, we started with Mirchi. Then Sujit sir ke saath, we did Run Raja Run. And today, when we see Saho on the big screen, sir, how has the journey been? How do you people feel? Collective jawab de sakte sab ke behalf. Say it's good.
Thanks. Everybody who supported us.
The journey has been amazing. That's what we were talking as our behind the scenes. So great. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man whose vision we've just seen, the man who's killed it. Please put your hands together for the director of the movie, Sujit sir. Ke liye zordaar taaliyan ho jaye. Come on, make some noise. The movie is huge, right? You know, your first movie, and before that he'd done some 38 short films, and then he marked his debut after that with UV Creations. So after Run Raja Run, today, you know, when you direct a movie of such stature, what do you have to say? Kitna pressure tha aapke upar?
Thanks children who like the trailer and all. Pressure to abhi hai, picture mein to utna pressure nahi tha.
Abhi hai?
Jab media ke samne aata, like when you come in front of media, no, this is more pressure than making a movie.
Right. So but the response jo hume media se mila, that's amazing, and they all are like rock stars, so I'm sure you're happy now. Relief?
No, relief will come when you release the movie and it becomes blockbuster.
Relief comes with the release on the 30th when we celebrate World Sahu Day. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man with a vision, with a mission, from chartbusters to blockbusters, he's done it all. Head on show T-Series, CMD of T-Series, give it up for Mr. Bhushan Kumar, ladies and gentlemen. The man who's backing this project and the way he's doing it is marvelous. So this is for you. I'll come there. The kind of movies you've been producing, you've been backing, is fantabulous. You know, spectrum ke dono taraf dekha jaye, everything you've done action thrillers, you've done family dramas, you've done romantic films. Ye kaise sabse hatke hone wali hai? How is Sahu very different for you?
You've read the line, that's the biggest action film from India. So that's a proud moment for T-Series because it's our first venture into South, where we are doing a bilingual film. And thanks to the entire team of Sahu, and we are very, very proud to be associated with this.
Another blockbuster, sir. Mubarak, ek aur blockbuster aap logon ko, hai na? Yeah, and now, ladies and gentlemen, the man who's backed some, matlab 100 crores to 200 crores ki baat kare, to wo club mein, I think, inhi ki filmon se shuruaat hui thi. Anil Dadani ji ke liye zordar taali ho jaye. Come on, make some noise for this magician over here. Anil sir, I have a question for you also, sir. You can come here. He's like, zyada question pooch lega, isse doori ro. So backing a movie of this level, what do you have to say? Aur isse pehle bhi 200-300 crore to humne, ab aap logo ne aam bana diya hai use. UV Creations, T-Series, and you know, with you. So what do you have to say now? Like, iska kitna ja raha hai?
I just hope that this film is a step ahead of Bahubali. I'd like to thank Prabhas for showing the confidence that he has in me from Bahubali to now, and like to wish the entire team all the very best.
And thank you so much, sir, so for backing this project, especially Bhushan sir, aap and UV Creations se hamare jo producers. This is amazing. We're waiting for this movie, and now I know you guys have been waiting for this. So a quick photo op ho jaye, uske baad we'll take this forward. Yeah. Sujit sir, thoda sa.
Right, sir.
Over to the media and all you wonderful people. I know you have a lot of questions, so it's time to shoot. Where do we start from?
Bhushan ji aur Anil ji. Halanki 30th ko aap logon ke paas koi competition nahi hai, phir bhi kitne theaters mein aap log kar rahe hain? Kyunki Indian audience jo UP Bihar ke log bhi isko dekhna chahte hain Sahu ko. Hindi belt.
बहुत वाइड जाएगी
कुछ आंकड़े
अराउंड 4,500 बहुत लैंग्वेजेस में रिलीज दिस इज ओनली नॉर्थ इंडिया साउथ विल बी सेपरेट सो दैट ओनली आई थिंक द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ द साउथ कैन से
प्रैक्टिकली इन ऑल द स्क्रीन्स एक्चुअली इफ यू से इन नॉर्दर्न इंडिया इन ऑल द स्क्रीन्स विल बी प्रिंटेड श्रद्धा
आपने बागी के समय हमें कहा था कि आपको वो एक्शन नहीं करने मिले टाइगर के रहते जो आप करना चाहती थी तो इस फिल्म में आपकी वो फाइट पूरी हुई
जितना आई थिंक स्क्रिप्ट का डिमांड था और जितना मुझसे हो पाया मैंने किया एंड आई थिंक कि मैं बहुत ही आई एम इन वेरी गुड हैंड्स एज यू सॉ द ट्रेलर सो नो मैटर व्हाट हैपेंस दे विल मेक मी लुक गुड सो I'm happy about that.
Prabhas Garu, welcome to Mumbai. Prabhas Garu, welcome to Mumbai. Meeru character emandi? What is your character?
Yeah, we showed him as a police, so we saw it well. So, yes, can you ask in English? Yeah, my character is like, he's a police officer. But, you know, the situations are all in a different way, so you need to watch the film.
Okay,
yeah.
Have you dubbed it in English or somebody dubbing on your face?
No, that's my voice. That.
Oh, was it difficult?
Yeah,
like, to speak with these
other words? Yeah, I can read and write Hindi, but we don't speak at home, so it's a little difficult, but yeah, I managed.
Prabhas sir, here.
Yeah.
Hi. Congratulations to you and the whole team.
Thank you.
Welcome to Bollywood.
Thank you, sir.
My question to you, sir, when we saw the teaser, it was like it started as the biggest thriller, and now we got to know why it is called the biggest thriller. What do you want to say about this film? Because not only as an artist, what do you want to say about it? Because this is your next film right after Bahubali, and you have spent your 5 years into one film, living one character, and now stepping into another huge world.
Yeah.
So overall, what was the experience? Please tell us about it.
Yeah, we heard of Bahubali was not easy. Even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But, you know, yeah. Sujit designed this film in... this film is mostly on the screenplay based. So, there are a lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote this film. So, it's interesting for me. I hope the audience here, the director get it.
Physically intense साल रहा है और street dancer actually अगले साल release हो रही है so I have to, sorry yes yes we shot it and तो ऐसा I mean feel हो रहा है कि थोड़ा सा आराम मिले पर अभी promotions भी शुरू हो गए but I'm so excited because बहुत ही बड़ी बात है कि I get to be a part of such amazing movies and this is my first multilingual film, Saho, and I think that to be a part of that is a very, very big thing for me. So I'm very, very excited for World Saho Day on the 30th.
मेरा सवाल फिल्म के प्रोड्यूसर से है. मेरा सवाल फिल्म के प्रोड्यूसर से है कि जिस उम्र में असिस्टेंट बनते हैं उस उम्र में सुजीत डायरेक्टर बन गए फिल्म के तो किस तरह से कैसे विश्वास किया उन पे इतनी बड़ी फिल्म ये झेल पाएंगे बना पाएंगे
द बिग फिल्म इज नॉट अबाउट द बिग नेम बट द टाइम ही हैज स्पेंट फॉर द फिल्म दैट मेड द फिल्म आई थिंक ही हैज डेडिकेटेड 4 इयर्स ऑफ
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन हेलो Yes, sir. Good evening, everyone. This is Shubhajit from IWM Buzz. Prabhas sir, and your left, sir.
Absolutely.
Yeah. First of all, many, many congratulations for Bahubali. And my first question is to you that, everybody knows that Bahubali was such a big hit. So do you think that Saho is going to follow up that?
No, that's Bahubali is different in history. So this is just one of my brilliant this audience who watched Bahubali and my fans. Nothing compared to all.
And Shraddha, the next question is to you that this film is releasing and the next film that is Chitore is releasing in a week's time. So how do you look at the release pattern?
I think the fact that both the movies are so different from each other and I got to be a part of both the films, I think lucky me that I get to come on the big screen in such a short duration.
Hi Prabhas, this side.
Oh,
प्रभास इसके एक्शन की, साहो के एक्शन की बहुत एप्रिसिएशन मिल रही है एंड कंपैरिजन हो रहा है धूम सीरीज के एक्शन के साथ. व्हाट यू हैव टू से?
आई थिंक दिस इज वेरी डिफरेंट बिकॉज़ लाइक शॉर्ट्स एंड ऑल यू फील दैट बट व्हेन यू सी द फिल्म दिस इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट फिल्म. दैट्स नो इट्स डिफरेंट दैट्स अ डिफरेंट.
हेलो दिस साइड प्रभास एंड शंकर दिस साइड. हाय फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फैंटेबुलस ट्रेलर. दिस इज ज्योति फ्रॉम मूवीज अड्डा. सबसे पहले तो मैं जानना चाहूंगी श्रद्धा और प्रभास दोनों से क्योंकि आप लोगों ने मल्टीलिंगुअल यू नो लैंग्वेज में फिल्म को आवाज भी दी है और एक्शन भी है जब सब कुछ है तो एक दूसरे को कोई टिप्स दे रहे थे आप? आपने उनको हिंदी में हेल्प की और यू हैव हेल्प्ड हर इन द अदर लैंग्वेजेस.
आई डिडंट हेल्प हर इन तेलुगु, शी वाज वेरी गुड, बट इन हिंदी शी हेल्प्ड मी अ लॉट.
जितना बोलू वो कम है. एक्चुअली द होल टीम यूवी क्रिएशंस व्हेन आई वाज इन हैदराबाद दे टुक मी एज अ पार्ट ऑफ देयर फैमिली एंड वी शॉट दिस फिल्म विद इन 2 years. सो एवरी टाइम दैट आई वुड गो देयर हैदराबाद एक्चुअली बिकेम माई सेकेंड होम एंड मी एंड माई टीम वी वुड बी सो एक्साइटेड टू गो बैक टू हैदराबाद especially because of the kind of jis tarike ka pyar inhone hame diya hai. We felt like we were at home, absolutely at home, and we were like you know looking forward to going to set every day and so much kindness, so much love, so much kindness from everyone. And of course to work with Prabhas, I mean I don't know where to start. He is everyone knows he is, of course he is a huge superstar, but he has the most amazing heart. So me and my team, we were just like in awe of that. So yeah, we had a blast.
Also, हमने आपके social media site, जितने भी social media platforms हैं, वहाँ पर देखा है कि you know आप हैदराबादी खाने को कितना ज़्यादा प्यार दे रही थी वहाँ पे. So उसके बारे में कुछ बताना चाहेंगे कि प्रभास क्या-क्या you know उन्होंने किस-किस dish से आपको introduce करवाया, you know this is special or this like that.
प्रभास and the whole team, movie creation team, as I said कि बिल्कुल घर जैसा माहौल बन गया था. तो I think that everyone on the unit was so happy because you if you feed people right, you know, you work better, you feel better to come to set. And the best food I have ever had was on this set. And apart from the food also, as I said, there's so much respect that all of us got on the sets. So that was very, very, very valuable.
Sujit, this is the first time you are working with Prabhas Chanda. So how was the overall experience and how did you pull this news film off? Yeah, I mean I've done only like two movies, so it's the second movie. So yeah, working with Prabhas sir, it's an amazing experience actually, more than a hero. I know him like as a person. I love his nature and he's so amazing person. So working with him was like much easier. I mean, easier than what I thought actually. So it's great experience. Yeah. I didn't think about it. First thing for any director is to write a like story. I mean, you know, once a person is like the story, and then everything starts shaping up. I believe the story is better than any director. So. I feel the story is good or story is bad. Only two things are there. There's nothing like a big director and small director. So it's a good movie, people will watch it. If it's bad, they won't watch it actually.
Also, like just like you said, that you have given 2 years to Saho and before that 5 years to Bahubali. So whenever a film comes to you, what's that thing in your mind that you know, you decide to dedicate a part of your life to just one film? You just stick to one film and you're wholeheartedly dedicated to it. What's the reason behind it?
Yeah, actually, I don't want to do 2 years for this film. I don't want to give, because I already have 4 years for Bahubali. But you know, the action sequences and all what they need a lot of preparation and all. So like almost some action scenes, they were working for almost a year for one action scene.
Yeah, we had like so much of pre-production. So, I mean, normally things when we start with the action things, you know, we just go and shoot and, you know, we discover a lot of problems when we're doing the actions. I think what we're doing here is we had so many rehearsals, so many prep days, you know, which took us gaps between the shoots, and the shoot days were less, you know. So when shooting in some locations, it's not so easy actually. So we needed that paperwork and the prep work. That's the reason we actually spent so much time in the production. That's the gap we had.
Yeah, so that preparation of the and a lot of rehearsals for this stall again after Bahubali. So I need to support the director, the producer, who's doing too much things. I don't like that, but so I need to support that. But I started another film, it's been shot 20 days. So I hope for the after this, I will do two films here. Hope so.
Well, you just take one last question, right?
Film ki release ko teen baar badla gaya.
Thank you. Yes, thank you, sir. Yes, very much, sir. Very much. That's why we did Saho Hindi. I dubbed my own voice. No, it depends upon you. You want me to stay or go?
Film ki release teen baar change hui. To matlab iske piche kya badi Hindi filmein aa rahi thi, ye wajah thi, ya film kuch kaam chal raha tha film ka, graphics ka ya kuch?
One is being a big production, so a lot of VFX post-production activities are there. So we want to give a quality product after working so hard. So we thought a couple of weeks doesn't really matter for the release. So postpone.
मेरा सवाल बीके से है. बीके मतलब शुरुआत से ही दे दे प्यार दे भारत कबीर से ही अब साहो मतलब जो पहले से ही दिख रही है मतलब सारी बड़ी बड़ी फिल्मों के साथ साथ कई छोटी फिल्मों पे भी आपका ध्यान है
we back और हम always content को back करते हैं और yes इस type की जो फिल्में होती हैं जिसमें इतना भरपूर action होता है और जिस तरीके से ये फिल्में film mount की गई है I guess आपने खुद ही अपने question में जवाब दे दिया कि इतनी बड़ी फिल्म तो मेरा experience इस फिल्म को back करने का यही था कि बहुत बड़ी फिल्म दर्शकों को दिखाई जाए तो लेकिन हर फिल्म आपने भी हम हिंदी फिल्म भी की हमने तुम्हारी सुल्लु भी की हर तरह की फिल्म में भी बैक
और साथ ही भूषण जी आप म्यूजिक के भी काफी विद्वान हैं आपके यहाँ से ये कबीर सिंह का गाना भी हिट हुआ है और इस फिल्म में अब तक गाना आपने रिलीज नहीं कराया
उन्होंने काफी इसमें हमें मिल के हमने गाने बनाए डायरेक्टर वॉज वेरी कोऑपरेटिव इन टर्म्स ऑफ मेकिंग सॉन्ग के हम मुझे उस तरीके के गाने बनाने उनको चाहिए थे जिस जो हिंदी सिनेमा के ऑडियंस को भी बहुत पसंद आए तो इसलिए अगर आप गाने देखेंगे तो इट इज वी हैव मेड द सॉन्ग बाय लैंग्वेज नॉर्मली क्या होता है अगर आप कोई तेलुगु फिल्म बनाएं तो वो गाने डब होते हैं पर ये गाने पहले हमने हिंदी में बनाए और उसके बाद री कंपोज करके उसको तेलुगु में दे दिया एंड इन अदर लैंग्वेज ऑल्सो तो इसमें काफ़ी सबका कोऑपरेशन रहा है एंड हमने मिलकर एक बहुत अच्छी एल्बम बनाई है इसके साथ
Closing, I have my last question to Prabhas. Are you all set to give a tough competition to the Khans here?
Man of
few words, he's just filled with this.
Prabhas, hi, this is Saurabh here. We have seen many action scenes in this film. Have you gone through any injuries?
No, not really. I think this time it's like own production, so they're more okay. So. and my friend's production. So they're like, oh, that is risky. This is so. I think it's a very good pitch.
Hi, Prabhas.
Yeah,
this is the last question.
Hi, Prabhas, sir. This is Ravi Gupta from Film Fever.
Hello.
Sir, congratulations for the success of Bahubali. And after that, I'm sure this is a blockbuster. Sir, Hindi ke jo fans hain, bahut hi zyada aapke badh chuke hain. Humne aapki awaaz suni hai Hindi mein. Live hum sunna chahte hain kuch Hindi ke kuch shabd aapse.
Sir,
would you like to say something in Hindi?
Sir.
Sir. Yes, Hindi.
Some words for your fans, not fans, diehard fans.
I can say fans, diehard. Sir, Hindi makes sense.
Sir, one more thing. At this moment, sir, at this moment, a lot of Telugu fans are watching you live. Kuch Telugu mein aap kehna chahein fans ko.
Love you all.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Zordar taali ho jaye for Saho and amazing blockbuster that is going to be. And with this, we have a quick photo op and would like to invite on the stage Mr. Vinod Bhanushali, who's the co-producer. Give it up for him, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Shiv Charana, senior VP of TV, and Mr. P.A. Sham, also, who's here. So, sabke liye Zordar taali ho jaye. Time for a quick photo op. Sam is also here, who's a brilliant